The assassination of Abraham Lincoln. On the 14th of April, 1865, Lincoln went to Ford's Theater to watch a play with his wife and friends. Then, at 10:15 p.m., John Wilkes Booth came up behind Lincoln, who was laughing hysterically in reaction to the show, and shot him in the head. Lincoln died the next day. He was 56.